As someone who's worked a lot with Vantablack, it's really quite a spectacular experience. You don't have any shape information, so it's so black that you can't really make sense of what you're looking at.
You start seeing how light, video, and the scenic Vantablack piece comes together, how the light designer really plays with backlight, really plays with front light, using the whole Vantablack piece around that. It's really amazing.